We have held a Stirling boat rally for 10 years now, but this is the second year that we have cruised along the Thames. We start near Cookham and travel down towards Windsor. This is Julian Wood's triple transferator engine. The transferator is a variant of the beta, whereby all the components are nested inside each other like Russian dolls. It makes for a very compact engine layout. This engine was made by Minoris Bomford. At the back end of this boat, there are two rudders. This is proving to be a very successful speed control device and also a way of stopping the boat. If you pull the right rudder, you turn right. Pull the left one, you turn left. If you pull both of them partially, then the boat slows. The thrust is spoiled. If you pull both of them fully, then the boat is braked and even comes to a halt. We're travelling along the Cliveden Reach here, and the house in the background is part of the estate. Zooming in on the engine, you can see the three chambers for the three engines. The right-hand conrod is moving the displacer, and the left-hand conrod is connected to the piston. So, we continue to work on our engines and on our boats, and we hope to have another video for you next year.